I was waiting for it for a long, long time. It's so good to celebrate it again.
I'm completely agree with you, French little motherfucker. It's really good to see the Christmas again, and it's really good to see you too, guys.
Listen to you slingy big motherfucker from France. Even though I'm French and I'm brother with you, you should just stop offending me on Christmas!
True the fact, damn, bro, we're celebrating Christmas together, well, any fights or anything.
Yeah, little brother, let's not fight, actually. Let's just celebrate Christmas and that's it. I'm sorry for that.
You fucking said that for 50th million time. I cannot fucking say I cannot fucking forgive you for this. How many times I just fucking broke my fucking feeling about it.
So that I'm here now, what do you want from me? To be honest, this must be the most dumbest. You know what, I'm in. I can actually travel around the world and destroy their trees, so I can make sure that everyone should not have Christmas celebrated properly. Yeah, I know, that's cool. Anyways, shall we all begin ruining Christmas?
Great, it's now working. What the hell is wrong with you, crazy car? You fucking destroyed our Christmas tree. Are you trying to fucking ruin it or something else? What the fuck?
What a beautiful tree I got. I will keep it for the next Christmases. What the hell? You fucking bastards. What you have done to my beautiful tree. I wasted lots of efforts to fucking get it here and light it up. You fucking bastards. I wish I could kill you all. But hey, what the fuck are you doing? Stop right now. No.
Jesus, how is it still not cold here in Southern California? It's supposed to be snowing, dammit. Oh well, but if I will still see the Christmas tree, I have to do it. After all, it's been a long trip, and I destroyed most of the trees, and that's it. What's that on my right? Actually, don't say, I won't remember your name anyways. Since you're here for the first time, let me to show some stuff here.
Oh damn, this server is getting better and better. Where did you get the TV, by the way?
I'll tell you this story. So the first thing, I just fucked my sister.
I kissed her in her lips, and so she got so happy,
she decided to give me this TV. And so this way, this is how I got a TV to watch some pornography and Shibikari series review.
What the fuck did you just said?
There's somebody over there. Christmas tree. I'm going to destroy it. I need your tree to be destroyed. Stop now. That was quite a rough and hot chase, and it was hard to find all my parts that fell off. Thank God I'm now in peace, and I can go further. Oh God, I don't feel right now. What the heck is happening to me? My engine died. Crap. Come on, start up. I hate being French now. Come on. God, I hate this whole idea to ruin Christmas. I have to say them this, and change their minds about Christmas. And to do it, I need some French help. Okay guys, to make it easy for you, I'll repeat it again in French. Le plan, si coke tu dois yala, et pretendoc tu vas le resta, plus tard jivindre, et jimetre se sapindi noel, et inside jella explicare pourquoi noel est bon. Comprenda?
Qu'est-ce que cet enfoiré vient de nous dire?
Des conneries? Je jure devant les dieux que c'était de la pure connerie.
Quoi que ce type ait dit, faisons comme si nous comprenions son plan, et nous le ferons.
I want to say that Christmas is not evil. It's all about your families to come over to you and celebrate Christmas. And with this, you may receive some gifts too if you were good guys. Destroying Christmas trees is very evil, and it's disrespectful to do it, and it also ruins the hope of Christmas for everyone. If you ever wanted something on holidays, Christmas is one of those holidays where you can get some stuff from your family and others that know you, and you know them. It's not just all about going out, paying somebody to destroy hopes about it. So please, will you stop thinking that Christmas is a bad thing? If you won't, you may go to jail. That's the reason why these two French police cars are here. Great, now, let's celebrate Christmas together and wait for the new year to come.
Yesterday, now's the time for us to say Happy New Year, Happy New Year.
What the fuck? Who the hell just broke the song? Who did it?
Turn on the fucking stupid COVID outro song, please. Not this bullshit.
Are you serious right now?
Yes, I'm fucking serious, bastard.
Oh, come on. All right, you asked it. I'm going to turn it on. Bro is speaking 15,067 BC. Sometimes I'm laughing for myself. I'm such an idiot.